Zoriel has to be on a lead now because he keeps bugging tail in. And he's getting himself all hot and bothered. Mind you, it's very hot today, so that doesn't help. But Tailin's a bit fed up of it. So he's sat here on a lead so that he can't get to her. Well, trying again. I've got another 2 weeks of this, apparently, because you have to keep them away for 4 weeks. Oh dear. And then it will be Talia's turn again. Nearly 5 o'clock and it's 20 degrees, so it's a very nice day today.